As you probably know, the word BIM stands for Building Information Modeling. The difference with CAD software like AutoCAD is also that the drawing is made of objects which information is stored in a database. One interesting illustration is the possibility to extract a bill of materials of the project. You can see here all the information stored. You can choose what you want to extract. You can even calculate the quantity of bricks required to build a project. Other options are available for openings, stairs, roofs, and rails. You can also define how you want to see the data grouped. Idea Architecture will create a list of all the quantities you can edit and modify with Excel. You can see here you have different tabs for the total, but also the walls, columns, beams, etc. If you want to estimate the cost, you just need to enter the unit price and use Excel to calculate. Idea Architecture is part of the 4M BIM Suite, which means you can start the project with Idea Architecture and further use one of our engineering software to calculate and design the HVAC systems, electrical network, water supply and sewage, and more. BIM opens a new era for the collaboration around the project itself. With CAD software, professionals can only share the geometry of the building. BIM objects include much more information, like the materials used and the physical properties of each element. For example, if you open a spa hotel project in Fine HVAC, our BIM engineering software will be able to read the project and calculate directly thermal losses. The engineer will dimension the HVAC systems accordingly and design it in the same file before sending it back to you. By importing or exporting with the IFC format, you can also share the project with any other BIM software, including but not limited to Revit Architecture, Revit Map, ArchiCAD, and any BIM engineering software.